Since becoming Secretary of State, I have traveled over 500,000 miles and to more than 80 countries. And wherever I go, I make it a point to stop and visit our embassy staff. I've seen firsthand the outstanding work of our men and women around the world. I've witnessed the courage, innovation, and resourcefulness that you display day after day, particularly those of you serving in challenging posts. Well, today I'm asking for your help once more. As you know, one of the President's most important foreign policy objectives is to help bring peace, security, and economic development to Afghanistan, Iraq, and Pakistan. To meet our important objectives, we need you. So I'm asking you, the men and women of the foreign and civil services, to answer the call and serve in Afghanistan, Iraq, or Pakistan. Please accept this challenge and help make a difference, whether by serving in the capitals and building relationships with host country governments, or by working in the field and reaching out to local leaders and populations. Your work in these countries is critical to our national security here at home. I encourage you to reach out to assignment officers in NEA and SCA, and to colleagues who have already served in these countries to find out more about these challenging but rewarding opportunities. To those of you who have already served in these missions, and to all State Department staff, let me thank you. The State Department's most valuable resource is you, our people, and for that I am very proud and grateful.